All right, let's move on. IELTS speaking part one. It's your turn, please. Mike Siddha Karlo. Do people in your country like barbecue?
Yes, in my country, most of the people like barbecue on different occasions, like Eid event, and when they and whenever they have a family get together, and when friends want to enjoy, they usually have a barbecue at their home or farmhouse.
Very good, that's right. What kind of food do you like to eat for barbecue?
Well, mostly chicken. I like chicken because it gives a very good taste, and mostly people like
not people. The question is, what kind of food do you like to eat for barbecue?
I like chicken because it is the common food that that is used in our country for barbecue, and it is easily accessible. That's why I like chicken to eat for barbecue.
Okay, that's right. Would you like to have barbecue with your family or with your friends?
I will prefer to have barbecue with my friends because I can enjoy and have enjoy with my friends and have a talk with them about their life, what is going on, and if there are any problem with them. So that's why I prefer to have barbecue.
Yeah, I always prefer to have barbecue with my friends. Did you have barbecue when you were a child?
No, I don't remember that I have a barbecue.
I ever had barbecue when I was a child.
I ever had a barbecue when I was a child. That's why.
Just speak a little more. Toh main nikka hunda si, I don't remember that. Just speak a little more. So that time I was so small, maybe a couple of occasions where I ate barbecue, but I don't remember exactly. Okay, just like, I mean, you need to give a complete answer, even if it is positive, or you have the answer or you don't have the answer. You need to give a full answer, right? Okay, let's go on. Please turn this mic there. I'm going to ask you some questions about car trip, journey by car, simple. Do you like to travel by car?
Yes, obviously I love traveling by car. It is more convenient and an easy mode of traveling, especially when you are traveling alone.
Okay. When do you travel by car?
Well, usually I travel by car whenever I visit home, as I am a student in a different city. So whenever I visit my home, I travel on my car.
I travel on my car. Okay. Where is the farthest place you have traveled by car?
Well, I have been to Hunza, a northern area in my country, on my car, and it was a very pleasant journey on my car.
Okay, now on my car is repeated. So you say it was a very pleasant and long journey. It took me around 15 hours from my home to reach there. So that was the longest distance I covered by car. Just focus that thing, right? Do you like to sit in the back front when traveling by car?
I can drive the car, so I prefer to sit on the front of the car.
And front of the car or driver's seat?
Driver's seat, on the driver's seat.
Okay.
And
full answer. Do you like to sit in the back or front when traveling by car? As I usually travel, whenever I travel, I drive myself. So obviously, I take the driver's seat. So I love driving. Therefore, whenever I drive or whenever I go by car, I always prefer to drive myself. Right. That's it. Okay. All right. Overall, good. But you need to focus the content knowledge of your answer and try to give a full answer in 4-5 sentences. Right. That'll be better. Thank you.